buy a little time. Got it ahead to Panarin. He drives the net with a backhand shot. He scores! Artemi Panarin! A brilliant move to defeat a check and then scoop the backhander right through the five hole to the middle of the net. And the Hawks have doubled the lead.
And again, watch the work by Patrick Kane to draw a crowd, draw some eyes. Then he gets it down to Artemi Panarin. Gets a bit of a lucky break. I think it goes off of one of the players in front of the net. It might have been Wagner. But there's Kane drawing some people. He spots the open man. Watch 62 coming back. It's either his skate, maybe a stick. Deneau doing a good job going hard to the net. And I think it went off the stick of Wagner as he tried to deny the pass.